The booster's loose, as asked. I went from an automatic to a T56 manual transmission. Do I need to set up gear dependent tuning, or is a regular single map satisfactory? Okay, so we'll deal with that question first. You haven't really clarified here whether you're talking about fuel ignition or boost, but generally, most often, you will not be tuning individual maps for individual gears. You're going to deal with one fuel and ignition map, and that's going to be applied regardless of what gear the car is running in. So it's not necessarily something that you have to do. In terms of boost, what we will find is that in the lower gears, perhaps first and second gear, where the engine isn't as heavily loaded and the acceleration rate is higher, puts less load on the engine, it produces less exhaust gas energy to the turbocharger. So often we'll find that the boost is a little bit lower in the lower gears and comes up in the higher gears. So in this case, gear dependent trims can be applied to our boost control strategy. If you want to know more about EFI tuning, click the link in the video description to take our free 6-part series of lessons that will show you the fundamentals behind EFI tuning.